All day, money, power, respect, three the hard way.
It is
what
it
is.
T spilling
ass.
What kind of
Chihuahua?
Yeah, she said she'd be here in 15 minutes. You ain't got that on camera, do you?
I'll take that one.
Okay, because what goes on, the band stays with me.
I'm gonna make that that right in the end of the video.
Well, I choked the fuck out your ass. You're gonna have a bigger beard by the time I get done choking your ass.
What up, world? Welcome back to Three the Hard Way TV with the brothers Larry, Tommy, Jeff, Real, coming to you from Vegas. Three the Hard Way TV Takeover, man, 2018. On today's show, we got a question that was asked to me personally. You know what I'm saying? I discussed this, how I felt when it was asked to me, but I'm going to bring it to the fellas right now. I was asked by a female, why don't men moan during sex? And I was asked, do I moan during sex, bro? So, you know what I'm saying? Y'all moan during sex, bro? Yeah, your lady giving it to you?
If she doing it the
fuck
right way.
Fuck it, why?
First of all, my lady know how to do me. Because I'm going to train her in the beginning how to do me. So every time, it's going to be a moan for me.
Right.
Yeah, I don't know about the next man.
Right, yeah, I mean.
I've been in a relationship 8 years, buddy. I moan, she moan. Hey, nothing to talk about, baby.
You a moan?
No, I ain't no moaning.
I ain't ridiculous with it.
No, you know,
if it's that spot, you hit it under the balls.
Exactly.
No,
but
no,
like, you know what I mean? Like, you
make all types of noise, huh?
You do?
I do.
Yeah. You do?
Why you trying to sit there quiet? Hold on, put the cup down.
No, I talk shit too. You know what I'm saying?
Talk you should know that ain't moaning.
Do you scream, yell?
No, like when I'm nothing, I be like,
hey, oh shit.
Shit since it started, and I ain't gonna say shit until it's over.
You don't say turn over nothing.
I mean, you got to turn over.
Hey,
why the fuck y'all having sex with instructions? Turn over. Put your leg over here. Do the shit.
Hey, no, I do that, bro. Hold this. Hold your leg right here. No.
Hold
that motherfucker right here.
Right here.
100 degrees, 69 angles. See, that's that shit I taught y'all in
97.
You still using that?
Bro, get your dumb ass out of here. So you don't give your girl no sound, your wife no sound.
I don't need sound. Fuck out of here.
Do she get sound?
Yeah, she get sound. I'm a professional. I ain't getting no sound. He say he only get sound under the ball. So if they tell him,
no, I'm just saying. I was just making an example.
Yeah, I'm not saying that.
I ain't saying I might not say nothing, but I ain't moaning like.
Hey, bro, I just,
I ain't gonna fake you no
I
shit.
I ain't moaning like, you feel me? I'm talking about like, damn.
More like a grunt.
Right.
You know what
I'm
saying?
That's when you too fake to be
happy. If you moaning, doing all the kind of girls moaning, you ain't feminine.
Both of y'all.
You feminine, bro. You feminine, bro.
Lay down, lay back.
I said both of y'all come at the same time. You gon' do it, man. So ain't no stunt over there.
So you telling me just cause she come when you come, you go home?
You don't get out no sound when you
have the greatest sex, boy.
You don't get out no sound even when you nut.
I just told you no. What the fuck you
want?
I'm gonna say the Spanish.
So you mean to tell me you got no.
We can.
So you just gonna be like,
hey, when you go back to the hood,
not
just
saying
hey,
that, bro.
Hey, when I nut, Joe, I'm not every time, but sometimes I let out a show of emotion.
You know why?
I'm supporting her.
You know
sex
why when you nut, you let out, and I don't, because I'm still going, but you finish.
No, I ain't
finished. I'm still going, and you done. Like, you
had no, I ain't done.
So, listen, you going back in. When? Soon as I get that done, I'm gonna wipe that shit out, go right
what
back.
What you moaning for then? You ain't done. What you mean?
What you wiping off though?
I'd have been in a situation where a motherfucker, when I'm finna nut, motherfucker topping you off and all that shit, and wouldn't let go. Like, let me go.
Now, that feeling right there, man.
Jesus, totally please done. Let me go. When Cameron was in Egypt's land, let my Cameron go. Listen,
I guess I got
real. I had a situation where a motherfucker had me running out the bed, yo. I'm talking about like, I'm not lying to you.
Hey, hold on.
I ain't gonna say your name, but I'm gonna fuck up your ass.
Hey, hold on, look.
Nah, man.
He ran out the bed, give us the tea.
He done did it again.
Examples of the shit, and
so what she did it, and you ran out the
door. I told my girl, like, look, I did that shit, but we ain't talking about that shit right now.
But you
I
said you ran out of bed on the tea.
You just said spill the tea again.
No, I'm talking about that time when I said the shit.
I'm saying he ran out the bed. Like,
yeah, nigga,
that's past moment.
A motherfucker, my mother. No, nigga, no. You didn't say that. I done asked some motherfuckers that.
How you ever had a motherfucker make you run out the bed, out the room, and rethink your sexuality?
No, I ain't rethinking my sexuality.
If a motherfucker make me run out the room,
I had a motherfucker give me mop so good, Joe. I'm telling you,
what the fuck is mop so good?
Head, nigga, head. Mop this motherfucker.
Wait, you ran out the bed, so
you know, I'm talking about you. You wouldn't stop.
Right, first, hold on.
I'm nut.
I'm trying to.
So like, after you, if a motherfucker sucking your dick, after you nut. And she keep going, you
just keep going, but I'm trying to figure out.
You
got, I'm trying to put this
together. No, you got some main stand or some shit. You making your dick numb, so.
I get, no.
Your dick can't be sensitive as hell, like, you know.
I mean, it do, like, if you say you HDA like you say you is, right?
Okay.
Us, you know, we done been through shit, so at the same time, we used to that shit, bro.
And
that shit not gonna make us run out the bed.
And they know. I ain't gonna lie about that shit. So, but I'm trying to put it together, like, you and running just don't mix. How did you run out the bed? So, I'm trying to picture, though. Would you land down?
Back. I'm talking about.
So you threw her off you.
Right.
I was trying to threw her off you.
Right.
She won.
Where she at? Where she at?
I ain't. Listen, I'm not going to
sell her out.
I might have a baby.
Okay, look. Maybe that's why you.
Well, look.
That's a whole other subject.
we done went too deep. All me and mom. Even though this guy over here acting like he motherfucking Jason Bourne or some shit. You don't mourn. We all mourn, we grunt, we give off some sort of sound, bro.
No, this is different types of moment. Like,
peace out, y'all.
Hey. All day, money, power, respect. Three the Hard Way.
Boy Real here from Three the Hard Way TV. Go like our fan page on Facebook. Also subscribe to the YouTube. Don't forget to like and share this video. Comment under the link. It's your boy Real.
And y'all, y'all, I love you motherfuckers, okay?
And I know y'all see the ladies looking good in them Three the Hard Way TV shirts.
Three the Hard Way T.
Yeah. Big asses.
I got a man. You got a man. We got a man. Well, who bad?
Who bad?
Who bad?
Who bad?
Big bad.
Who bad?
Y'all hit that subscribe button for y'all chance to win official 3 the Hard Way TV gear. I don't know if y'all gonna be able to make those shirts look as good as the ladies got them looking.
Oh,